फैक्ट्स अबाउट डोगो अर्जेंटिनो एंड टिबेटन मैस्टिफ। सो डोगो अर्जेंटिनो इज अ वेरी एग्रेसिव डॉग, वेरी मच स्ट्रॉन्ग, रेस्लर्स कैन ऑल्सो नॉट हैंडल दैम, दे आर नॉट यूज फॉर एनीथिंग, बट इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टिंग इन स्ट्रॉन्ग डॉग्स यू कैन बाई अ डोगो अर्जेंटिनो। And from name you can recognize that his origin is from Argentina. And Dogo Argentino is very aggressive dog. Sometimes it is aggressive against his owner also. And next, Tibetan Mastiff is a very aggressive dog. It is big in size, and when people see him running from words to them, they feel like very scared. I know that I have watched one video, and if you are first time dog owner, you can buy Labrador, German Shepherd, dog like not aggressive dogs. You can buy from just see like from you can Google and see. So that's it about Tibetan Mastiff. Tibetan Mastiff comes only brown or black color, and Dogo Argentino comes in white, brown, black and tan. So that's it for this video. So bye bye.